The next one's from Joe Troller. The subject is
okay. Wait one second.
Okay, subject is Jim Cornette burying Tessa Blanchard. First of all, Conan, great in capital letters music picks on the Vampiro Ryback episode. So you just kazooed again. He just put you over.
Right. You know, yeah, bro. I don't know why he's probably going to bury me somewhere in here because he's always talking shit. Isn't that the guy who would have called me a bald-headed asshole or something like that?
Yeah.
My all-important question. I'm not the biggest Cornette fan of the planet because he's kind of a one-note gimmick, but I did listen to a show recently. It was one of that played was the one that played the audio of the so-called scat porn clip that Tessa Blanchard made.
Huh?
I have no idea. Now, there's absolutely zero proof to show that it was her, and her shitting sounded way better than any of the rap crap that Conan plays at the end of the show. But really, don't you think that that's a barrow gone way too far? I get that it's news and all, but that could be anyone taking a shit. Wrestling nerds are going to instantly believe everything they're told is real, a lot like Jericho's hair. So do you think Cornette went a little too far?
Wait a minute.
She sucks. This doesn't sound like Joe Troller.
So if you don't
I don't even know what this is. I have no clue what this is.
There was a clip that was supposed to be someone paid Tessa to take a shit and record it. And the clip leaked, and Brad Shepard tweeted it out. And they played it. They played the clip on Cornette's show. Okay.
Now, so wait a minute. Is this audio or is this a video?
Audio. Of someone,
that's stupid. That's fucking ridiculous. Come on.
So, I don't know. Like, that's. I don't know why they played it. I thought that was fucked up.
I don't know. So, the next, especially since this is from Shepard, okay?
Yeah.